Clay, you're Mr. Consistency. Right? And this guy here, this guy came up big when you guys needed him most.
Yeah.
What would you like to say to your friend Lico?
I want to say Lico that he's a big contributor to our team, but he ain't better than me. But he good though.
Someone's cocky, bro.
But Lico gives you guys more than one thing, right?
Yeah.
What does he give you guys?
He gives us rebounds, he gives us toughness, boxing out, and he's a beast down in the paint, so I'll give him that.
And he kind of, he didn't stop Duke, but he neutralized, the size, right?
Yeah,
the size.
Yeah. We knew that Lico's big enough to match up with him, so he did his job and he got it done.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Yeah. Thanks, coach.
So Lico, come here.
Lico.
Did it again, man.
Yes, sir.
Except for that one layup you missed. But you're not perfect,
though.
You're not perfect.
Yeah.
I think he was like 4 for 5 or something. But the battles with Duke, you know what the team needs from you. What is it they need?
Just do my defense and my... Yeah, that's pretty good. My defense is pretty good. Kelly tells me to do, I do it.
Thanks, Lico.